6 and local in Memphis, a celebration of 100 years of JROTC at Central High School. JROTC helps students with an interest in the military learn skills and knowledge that could help them in their future. Central High was the first school in the Bluff City to get JROTC, and its success led to schools across the district starting their own programs. A senior at Central says the program changed him, and he's proud to be a part of history.
To be able to bring, you know, like,